ever had music at a previous auto shop?